RS-232 and RS-485 are the oldest serial communication methods. Both are widely used in many applications in automation industry for data transmission between two or more devices. In serial communication techniques, the data is transmitted one bit at a time in a sequence of bits over a communication. In the RS figure 232 below is best suited for short distance and low speed requirement, while RS-485 is best suitable for high speed over a longer distance. The maximum cable length allowed in RS-232 is 50 feet, while the maximum cable length allowed in RS-485 can be 4,000 feet. The RS-232 may use simplex or full duplex mode of operation, while the RS-485 may use simplex or half duplex mode of operation. RS-232 allows one transmitter and one receiver device to communicate on a single line, while the RS-485 allows 32 devices to communicate on same line. Each of these 32 slaves can communicate with each of slave on the same data line. The limitation of RS-232 is that it is single drop configuration. The RS-485 has multi-drop capability. The RS-232 provides the data transfer rate of 1 Mbps for 50 meter cable lines, while the RS-485 provides the data transfer rate of 10 Mbps. For RS-232 cable line best suitable for low speed and short distance data transfer applications, while the RS-485 is best suitable for high speed and level of plus minus 5 volts to plus minus 15 volts, while the RS-485 uses typical logic level of plus the minus minimum 3 volts input impedance requirement plus minus 6 RS-232 is 3 to 7 kilo ohms for receiver, while the minimum input impedance requirement for RS-485 is 12 kilo ohms for receiver. RS-232 is best for short distance low speed requirement. It is simple and low cost, and plenty of component like line drivers, receivers, UART connectors are available to build the interface. The RS-485 is suitable for higher speed over a longer distances, or if duplex networking is required